Fluctuations in main communications router 48A6. Attempting insulation reroute. Primary communication systems offline. Attempt to configure secondary tower. Communication system overload. Communications shut down.
Delta System computers are showing all off-base communication down. It's that fool Swan, isn't it? You're gonna have to find another way to send that message. Make your way to the satellite room and manually establish a link from there. Base schematics are showing the quickest way is through engineering. You can't fail, Marine. Get that message sent.
This is the audio log of Technician Seamus, dated October 16th, 2145. Our relatively new remote module replacement procedures are taking some time for maintenance technicians to adjust to. In the long run, it's a much safer, quicker, and easier method. Once a technician receives a call, he simply locates the problem module and gives a replacement command through the remote terminal located in the main comm block. This will initiate the replacement procedure as well as create a repair report, which notifies the repair team of an incoming module. Some minor repairs can be done on-site with normal equipment. I'm hoping the new system will need less and less use, Once the source of the recent power fluctuations is located and solved, the system is built to handle most other things with its automated recovery systems.